church one Sunday night, listening to an old-time preacher tell of God's saving grace, of His power and His might. Seated next to me was a dear old man with wrinkles in his face. His hands were calloused and his hair turned gray. As the preacher told that home beyond the sky, the old fellow bowed his head and tears came to his eyes. And when the invitation was given for those gone astray, he feebly took me by the hand, and oh so softly, I heard him say, I'm blind, old people cannot find a way. I need your hand to guide. Please help me lest that's great. I live my life today. My heart with sin and stain. Lead me to the altar. Savior calling me, His tender voice.